As we've done each year since the beginning of our Engine of the Week series, we once again feature the most recent Sunnen Charity Engine Sweepstakes build. A Sunny's Racing Engines built 762 cubic inch naturally aspirated Hemi engine. It's our Engine of the Week.
Engine Builders Engine of the Week is sponsored by Pengrade. Precision, performance, Pengrade. Always the original green oil. Elring DOS Original. Leading technology, leading service. And Scat Crankshafts. Everything for your LS engine.
Hey everyone, I'm Jackie Van Ham for Engine Builder, and today we're talking about the 2019 Sunnen Charity Engine, a 762 cubic inch Hemi built by Sonny Leonard and Sonny's Racing Engines. The engine shop also built Sunnen's Charity Engine in 2018. That engine was a custom built 727 cubic inch Hemi valued at over $60,000, which resulted in a record $102,000 being raised for Victory Junction, a camp founded by NASCAR's Petty Family for children living with serious medical conditions. For 2019, Kyle Petty told Sonny Leonard to design the next engine even larger. Of course, Sonny took that note to heart and delivered a huge cubic inch Hemi engine worth $66,000 to be auctioned off at the 2019 PRI show. The naturally aspirated hemispherical headed EFI build, which can be street or strip driven on 93 octane pump gas, includes Sonny's fully in-house ported hemispherical cylinder heads, a Brodix 5-inch bore space block with a 1-inch raised cam, special high-flow water jackets, a custom crankshaft, steel rods, ARP fasteners, comp camshafts, gesso lifters, T&D machine rocker arms, Trend Performance push rods and wrist pins, CHE precision seats and guides, PSI performance valve springs, Manly valves and valve train components, Wiseco pistons, total steel rings, Mahle engine bearings, calico coatings, and a Vissner engine development billet intake and throttle body. That laundry list of internals is followed by these external components: an ATI balancer and flex plate, Hawley EFI, Jones Racing Drive kits and pulleys, a Mazir water pump and starter, a Mickey Williams fabrication oil pan and valve covers, an MSD ignition, a Peterson dry sump oil pump, Weldon fuel regulators and filters, and XRP hoses and fittings. With all of these performance parts in one package, the custom-built Hemi engine is capable of churning out 1,400 horsepower. The winning ticket for the engine belonged to Jerry Lavender of Layton, Utah. His money, along with all of the other entrants, helped raise another record for Victory Junction, $120,000, and one happy race fan who went home with one heck of an engine. Well, that does it for this episode of Engine of the Week. Thanks to our sponsors, Pengrade 1, Scat Crankshafts, and Elring. Please like, comment, subscribe, click, like, and share if you haven't already. And if you have an engine you would like to see featured, please email our editor, Greg Jones, at gjones@babcox.com. We'll see you next time.